Hello everyone, welcome to KingDraw Channel. KingDraw App Toolbar consists of some common tools that we frequently use. In addition to forms, KingDraw also provides you with charts, arrows, drawing elements, and brackets to facilitate you to draw a variety of structural formulas and reaction process. Charts include positive and negative charge, lone pair and radical. Press and hold the chart tool to switch. When adding positive or negative charge, only choose what you want. Click on the element and the corresponding charge will be added. Multiple clicks can increase the amount of charge. When adding lone pair and radical, pick it and click on the corresponding position of the structural formula. Support multiple clicks to add two. All charge tools support pressing to rotate. The current version doesn't support adding charge, lone pair, and radical directly to text, brackets, arrows, and groups. Arrows can be used to indicate the conversion of reactants to products and the movement of electrons. KingDraw currently supports three types of arrows for you, which are solid arrows, hollow arrows, and curved arrows. Select the desired arrow and click on the canvas. Press and hold to adjust the length and angle of the arrow. The drawing element contains hollow shapes, solid shapes, shaded shapes, lines, angle to help you quickly draw flowcharts. It is the same as using the arrows. Select the required model and click on the canvas to generate it. Press and drag to adjust the length and width of the graphic. If you need to change the color, select it first with the marquee tool and then use the color tool. Brackets include brackets, parentheses, and braces. Select the required brackets and drag and scale it. Thank you for watching. You can turn to our Twitter and Facebook page for more questions. See you again.